Hello, welcome to my channel. Today is the sixth day of abs, so let's start. Today I have a plan for training, and we are doing three different exercises, and then we have a rest for 30 seconds. So I am gonna show you the exercises. First one, it's gonna be this. The next one, it's gonna be this. And the next one is gonna be this. Just keep your balance and go to the left and to the right. I don't want you to get bored, but if you are a beginner, it's you can start doing 12 or 15. Usually I'm doing 20. But it's okay if you're a beginner, it's okay also if you start with 12 or if you start with 15. So let's start doing the exercises. We have a 30 second rest. After 30 second rest, we are gonna do 3 more exercises for abs, different ones. So the first one is this that I love a lot, the spider. When you do this, you have to stay in balance and watch your leg. Okay, the second one is gonna be this. Can't go up at all, it's okay if you do only like this, but this time I prefer to go up. And the third one is gonna be that bike that I usually make. Okay, not really a bite, but looks like. So, let's start. The next one. And the bike. Now we have 30 seconds rest. So after the rest, we have to do another 3 exercises. This will be first one. Second one. And the last, you have to rotate like a ball. Up and down. Up and down. So, let's start. Okay, I'm gonna sit like this so you can see me better. Your feet up. No. 20. And now we have to rotate. 1, 2, 3, 5, 9, 10. And now I have to remove the pressure from my back. Also, you know the exercise already for removing the pressure. Now my favorite one. Which is this. Thank you. 20. And now we have to do the plank. I told you today is gonna be more easy than yesterday. And now let's do some stretching. So, thank you for watching me. Don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel. Comments are welcome. Share it if you enjoy it. And thank you for watching me again, and see you tomorrow.